judges, comprising of linguistic professors from our nation's top colleges. The words were sealed in an envelope and given to me last night. So, without further ado, let's get the cards out and begin the final round! We're all set to go. So I'll just get the words from the cards and we'll start. And here we go. Oh, I have the cards in my hand.
We're cool right now. Just calm down.
And so here we go. The first word is for Sarah, and your word is corpuscle.
Corpuscle.
What is it true? Good question. It's I'll just read it off this card here. It's Greek.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Hey, Fred, look at that corpuscle.
Corpuscle. C-O-R-P-U-S-C-L-E.
That's right. That's right. Yes, okay, of course. Yes, next word is for Chris. Yes. And your word is bland.
Bland? My word is bland?
Bland eyes. Your word is bland eyes.
Bland eyes? Can you please define that word, sir?
Sure, Chris, but first let's get to know one another. Where are you from originally?
I'd rather just spell the word, sir.
Of course you would. Sarah, your word, it's a great word, which I'm gonna say now. Mendocolumbus.
What?
Mendingliness.
Not what you said the first time.
Yes, it is. That's what I said, mendingliness.
Fine. Can you give me a definition?
Mendingliness, to speak or to noisilate, vociferously.
What happened to me and Duffelman?
Vociferously. V-O-C.
Okay, you clearly know it. That's enough.
Hey!